critical step toward language was to link acoustically or otherwise commutable signs to sense impressions. Most likely, all sociable animals have arrived at this primitive kind of communication. A higher development is reached when further signs are introduced and understood. If language is to lead at all to understanding, there must be rules concerning the relation between the signs on the one hand, and on the other hand, there must be a stable correspondence between signs and impression. When man becomes conscious of the rules, for instance, such words as is or in, when language becomes partially independent from the background of impressions, a greater inner coherence is gained. Has not every one of us struggled for words? Language becomes an instrument of reasoning in the true sense of the word. What is it that brings about such an intimate connection between language and thinking? Is there no thinking without the use of language? This makes us realize to what extent the same language means the same mentality. In this sense, thinking and language are linked together. They created the spiritual tools for the technical revolution. And confusion of goals, counting and measuring, whose performance is sufficiently well determined. Has not every one of us struggled for words? Language becomes an instrument of reasoning in the true sense of the word. Language becomes